As you can tell by the logo, we are driving a Ford today. But which Ford do you say? We're driving Frank Brazel's F-350 with Krizzy's car hauler. Let's take a glance. And as you can tell, we are calling out of Columbia, South Carolina. We're going to Charleston, South Carolina. But we are running a pickup truck, which we made into a police truck from Kershaw County. Which, if anyone of you that knows where that is, leave it in the comments. It is in South Carolina. But let's take a look at our lights. Okay. Thank you. There's the lights. Tires look good, all the lights are on. The copy lights are blinking and flashing. Let's get it started. That's what you guys all want to hear, is the startup. I have not figured out the volume for inside the truck yet. As you can tell from the 4th of July special, it was just really loud. So I believe if we keep it out here,
turn left,
it all flows together. And then you hear the truck, the music, and me.
Go straight on.
Try not on the red lights. Must be they had where everybody has. If that truck was going to turn, he had his turn signal on. And again, I hope you guys enjoy the music. I hope you guys, enjoy the new way that we're doing our videos/streams and stuff like that. It's something new I'm trying to do. And I just looked at it's only 100 miles, but it'll take us 6 hours. Coronies.
Turn right.
I guess it's time to sit back, relax, some of the Valhalla by Alexander Nakarada. I'm still sorry if I butchered his name. If you guys know who it actually is and I butchered his name, I am so sorry. Sky, I think you're broken.
Turn left.
It's like I think our speed thing is broken. It says we can only go 28. Truckers can only go 28 in this town. That's messed up. That make us go 28 miles an hour, but everybody else gets to go 45.
Ready
to turn left. Okay, the laws every day, all the time. Red lights, you stop. Yellow, you start to slow down. And green, you go. That tells me I can only go 28 on the highway. When we get about to get on the highway, something's broken.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Right. Sorry about that. Dog being stupid. Trying to eat Tylenol. Come on. Ooh, she sounds like she's gonna blow up. We don't have a speed limit. What? Well, somebody messed up on this because apparently there's no speed limit.
Keep left.
I believe the speed limit is actually 70. This truck ever can get up to 70, damn. Frank's truck is not happy. That's why you can't haul on something heavy. Here we go. She's trying to pick up some speed. Oh, there's an orange word. Get to it outside cruise control 75. I did not. This little pickup truck ain't happy with his haul at all, is she? Exit right where?
Exit right.
No. So apparently the whole thing is broken because Sky told me to exit when the GPS is telling me not to exit. This should not be that big of a fucking hill. Oh, at least we got the green light. If somebody really needs to remake this C2C thing, because C2C apparently is broken. Or maybe it's just K-Dog's version. I'm going as fast as I freaking can. Of course, they have that stupid music in there because I think this game, like, broke or something with being over here in South Carolina.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
Hey! Nigga, please!
Get ready to turn right.
Right. Sorry about that. I got late because I Oh, we got excellent, though. Okay, so... My friends is the Kershaw County Police Truck Hall. Hope you guys had a good time. We'll see you all next time.